this bird.
Which is why
reeks.
I'm bringing in an urban relations advisor.
Urban No! I don't want some affirmative act. Truly, that could really work out for us. How are you?
Meet your new VP.
Who's that?
Taquio!
Him! Hell yeah!
The black guy! How perfect is that?
Hell yeah! What?
Hey, thank you, Strom Thurmond.
No, I'm cool. You know, I'm down with it. But is America down? Are they ready for a black VP?
I don't know.
Man, look.
You know, you'd literally be a heartbeat away from the presidency.
Am I really hearing
it? You know, I'll be honest, that scares the crap out of a lot of people.
On the other hand...
No, I don't know.
Man, f*** you.
See? You're nothing but a hooligan. It's just like that record album all over again.
Oh, yeah. Let's drag that up.
Rapper Taquil made headlines today, but not the good kind like you want.
What I think happened was a lot of people just took a lot of things out of context.
You don't find any of this offensive. Aren't you Jewish?
Who's to say? Yes.
And you don't find any of this offensive?
I see a celebration of life, you know, like, hoop dreams.
How can you say?
Or finding Forrester. Maybe they're going to find Forrester. In Poland.
I mean,
look,
serious.
I made a huge donation to B'nai B'rith.
I don't want to trade the Jewish vote just to get the black vote.
Hey,
you know?
Blacks make up 13% of the U.S. population.
Oh, that's not right, is it?
And the Jews are only 2%.
Oh, so net gain then.
I mean, it's really kind of a no-brainer.
Well then, get on the bus.
Hell yeah!
All right, good decision.
Nah, that. I got this.
Yeah, what do you think his overall plan was?